Hi guys, it's me Shelly, and today in this video I'm going to be releasing this pack for my 3k. Thank you guys so much for 3k subs. I literally love you guys all so much, and you guys are incredible, and you guys have done so much for me. So thank you guys for I can't talk. So thank you guys all for everything that you guys have done for me, and thank you for 3k subs. So this pack I'm releasing for 3k, like I said, around like 3 times. But yeah, it's a pack that I made with Angelic. No, actually, I'm gonna call her Angelic because she calls me Smelly. Or does she call me Shells? I don't know. She calls me either Smelly or Shells. So I'm gonna call her Angelic, and I think Angelic is really cute. But anyways, I'm kind of just like talking about random stuff now. But yeah, this pack I made with Angelic, and I know I said I wouldn't make any more packs, but you know, since this is like a collaboration pack, I think it's kind of like, it makes a little bit of sense, okay? Anyways, but yeah, this pack is based on Sailor Neptune. I love Sailor Neptune so much. Oh, I died. Yeah, I love Sailor Neptune so much. I just love Sailor like Moon, the anime, just in general. I've been watching it for so long. It's like my whole childhood. But anyways, I know this isn't really like her color, because her hair color is kind of like a greenish, more teal color. But I feel like, oh, I actually got him. Oh, no, I died. Okay, cool. But I don't know, I kind of just wanted this pack to kind of just be based on her, even if it's not really her color. But yeah, anyways, you guys should go look at the description, because all the credits are there, because my phone ran out of battery, so I don't really remember what all the credits are. But I do know a lot of the stuff are from Emlyn packs, like the GUI base is Emlyn's pack and stuff like that. Also, these diamonds are so cute. I made these and they took forever to make, but I think they're super duper cute and I love them so much. I went on Pinterest and I found like these diamond thingies, and I was like, these are really cute. I feel like they'd be really cute if they were like pixelated and turned into Minecraft diamonds. So I kind of just did that, and I think they turned out really good and it's really pretty. Yeah, and the wool is from Akona's packs. But yeah, all the other credits and stuff like that are all in the description box. You guys should go look at that. And also there's a credit page, so you guys can also look at that. But anyways, so I guess I'll just say like what Angelic made and what, or no, sorry, I'm an Angelic. What Angelic made. She made some of the blocks, and she made all the tools. I really like the hunger bars. They're like little pearls, because in a clip, or like in a photo, I guess, Sailor Neptune has like little pearl earrings on, and they're so cute. And so this is like, I saw that picture and then I just wanted to make a pack of her really badly, and so I made the little hunger bars like little pearls, and they're just adorable, and I think they're really cute. And the XP bar is just the XP bar that I made from the cute fairy bear pack. Well, yeah, it's just like a reused XP bar, because I feel like it does. Oh, this man is actually like cheating, I swear guys. Either that or he has like 50 million CPS, because my like 6 CPS cannot compete. Anyways, I literally ended school so early today. I ended at like 10 o'clock. Not 10, maybe like 11 o'clock. And okay, this guy is like he's actually cheating. This guy's no way he's not cheating. Like this guy, he's literally looking at like the thing next to me and he's still hitting me when I am literally 15 miles away from him. Like that is not possible. Like that is like some like magician type of thing. Like that's not possible. I'm sorry. I'm leaving. Okay, anyways. I hope you guys enjoyed this awesome gameplay. I'm sorry that this gameplay was so bad, but I feel like this is the best commentary that I'm gonna do today. But yeah, that guy was definitely cheating. Like, no way he wasn't. Anyways, thank you guys so much for 3k. I hope you guys enjoyed this pack, because I think it's really cute, and me and Angelic, I think, did really good on it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys have an amazing day. Get something to eat and get something to drink. You know, drink a lot of water, stay hydrated, drink water for clear skin. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!